Hey everyone, Arcane here, back with more buoyancy. We left off last time. Oh wow, we can get it right in the middle. Working on these. We have another ship up there. Oh yeah, we came across them briefly. We are trying to get more stuff. Everybody's mad, everybody's unhappy. Another ship, resources. Trash pile. We were over here. We've slowly been working our way this way, I guess. Pretty much the way that we've been going right now. I know everyone, oh, they may do mischievous things. That doesn't sound great. Not at all. Wonder. I wish that it would show me stuff that would be good. That sounded weird. Trapper. What does a trapper do? I don't have one yet, so I'm going to throw one over here. Drops crab pots onto the sea floor for an extended time, trapping any nearby crustaceans. Traps can be pulled prematurely. Requires fish as bait. Okay, well, I'm putting that down now. We have all of the gathering stuff. Don't have enough resources. I know. Greenhouse. That's flammable. It says it on the description. A mill, bakery, butcher, refinery, brewery. I think I was building that. I remember. Yeah, right here. So I still need more wood and metal for that. Okay, well, this is 77% left. Scrap metal. It doesn't look like it's collected from that. So I'm gonna have to be careful when I head that way to collect that fish, because I do not want this crashing. Let's see, can I? That seems actually. Nope. I clicked the wrong button. Nope. This way a bit. And this way. I don't want it to hit. Should be far enough. Nope, it's not far enough away. I figured it would be. Let's go this way then. Damn it. Crashed again. Ugh. See, I expect it to be closer, but I did see that for like a split second. Okay, I said stop moving, but you're not stopping to move. Oh, okay, I'm not gonna keep doing that. Is this my water tower? No. Okay, dude, water cannon. Why isn't, see, I don't understand. The water cannon, it always is saying that there's nobody there. Ah, crap. This is not going well, is it? Can we put the fires out, people? Is that, like, not happening? No, that one's out. Hello? Okay, I don't understand why nobody is in here. Sends out, yes. A sign. Move this build. No. Oh! Oh, I did not even know that. I didn't realize that. I can actually assign people. I find this up now? Really? Okay, that one just got food in it. Oh, crap. I just now realized that. Well, that sucks. Oh, that's for helper. Is that to build it? I don't know if I can have people in there. Is that the problem? Because I don't actually have people supplied? How many people do I not have? I got 4 idle people. Okay. I don't know what that means. Oh, the helpers. Okay, so people are assigned and then they can help. Oh, that is good. I'll put another one there. But in any case, we're leaving there. That place is murdering us. What? Hang on. What is that? Why is this glowing? I think that's in the way. Okay, well, we're going this way. I don't want more people right now. I am gonna speed it up, because otherwise it takes too long. Oh, 37 mass. Yeah, it doesn't go very fast. I wonder why. Maybe it's because I don't have... The idle villagers become unhappy quicker. Well, now you have assignments. I don't, oh, no. Okay, so this way I think is like north. I cannot see anywhere that actually gives me... Oh, who are you? Oh, you're... Oh, there's Oil Town again? Who are you? Who are you? Oh, pirates! Oh, no. Okay. Let's head this way, shall we? We're just gonna go this way. Yeah, we're staying away from them. Fortress meant to pillage and destroy. City is holding a large amount of prisoners. They could be rescued if you invade and win. I'm not gonna win. Oh, I hope they don't collect or connect, not collect. Destroyed ship again. Why are there so many destroyed ships? Also, being in the fog really sucks. This is gonna be straight out. I don't know how to speed this up. Other than the fact that it's probably because everybody is unhappy. But that looks... I don't know what that looks like. Let's go this way. Ruby wasted away to nothing. Why? Oh, I'm out of food. Crap, that would be why. Oh yeah, he's going the other direction. Smart guy. Okay, yeah, I'm pretty much following their direction. What are you? All destroyed ships. Wait, what are you? Sunken brewery. Okay, well, let's go explore that. Oh, we're gonna hit that. Yeah. I'll rescue you. Could we please hurry up, guys? These guys are like headed for... They are literally like heading for us. But people are starving to death too, so that's a thing. I wasn't even paying attention to that. Yeah, the pirates are like coming for us here. Ah, crap. How far forward can I go? I don't even see anywhere where I could even be finding food in this place. All destroyed ships. Driftwood pile. Resources aren't being picked up. Okay, so I don't actually have any. Yeah, I have no way of it's like no kelp forest. Kelp is food. So we're going there. That's about the best thing I could think of right now to get food. And okay, they seem to be going in the other direction. They're leaving. Hopefully they are now leaving us alone. School of fish is right here. See, I click, but it's so not always there. About the best I can get. I can't see the pirate ship anywhere. So hopefully it's gone now. Nope, there it is. Well, we gotta stop here. Dude. Why can't I... Forager. Okay, you are collecting... I can't see... it collecting anything. I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. Fisher, no worker. Okay. No idle villagers. I need somebody on that though. Like it's... I don't understand. Water cannon. So nobody, literally nobody. Okay. You know what? Harpooner. Pause and resume. I can't even see what it's at because there's no worker there. School of Fish is not getting anything. But apparently it was getting kelp. I'm confused. I don't understand this. At all. Well, I guess we have to go to the kelp forest then because... Well, stop moving. What are you collecting? Okay, Fisher is now... Nope, it's... It says no worker. I don't know how to get another worker. I don't understand this. Nope, go this way just a little bit. I want to see if I can get this one to also click on it. How far does this have to go for this to actually, like, catch it? Really? Yeah, it's not collecting. I don't know what I am missing. Let me know in the comments what I am missing here because it's not letting me do anything. And I can't pause. Oh, I can now pause buildings. Ah, shoot. Those are pirates. Ah, of course, I just shut that off too, didn't I? Yep. Okay, well, this... I got one person left. Okay then. That was like the shortest video. So we're gonna attempt this again. Now that I, two. Okay, so, pirate... I don't know if this is... You know, I may need one that's got more resources. This has more than 15... But I don't want the locked buildings. That's the problem. I don't want the locked buildings. I'm gonna stick it to this one. We're gonna try this again. Pirates bad. Like I said, I have no idea what I was doing here. I still don't know, but at least I have a little bit more. So I know I need a fisher. And they have to be away from each other. Scavenger. Objects. For no. I want to kind of put them at different corners. If that makes sense. Kind of like a windmill. Okay, but we can just start going somewhere. Which way do we want to go though? Oh. No. Survivors, no. School of Fish. I think he may actually be important these days, so yeah. There's an oil rig there and another one there. That's actually pretty close. And then the kelp forest there too. Should actually go there and try to get both at the same time. How much wood do I have? 10 more. Can I build? Because I want to kind of keep these ones together, maybe? Hang on. You are the forager. Yeah. I want to kind of put this one. I kind of have to wait until it stops moving. I'm going to put that one there. And then scavenger, forager. Stop moving so you don't smash into this thing. What are you? Okay, so you're collecting the fish. You are not close enough, I don't think. So what if we move? Nope, this way a little bit. Stop moving. See? Now look at this. Look at how close this one is. The other one, I had to be like this far away, and I still considered, it was still considered I hit. That's ridiculous, man. Harpooner, trapper, I'm not going to worry about those at the moment. Production, actually, I am, however, going to get one of these. Right in the middle. Right in the middle of the town. Yeah, I should have done one of these. Ranger barracks, guardhouse. I feel like I'm gonna need to get those sooner rather than later. I legit thought that they were leaving. That was, oh, ridiculous. But okay, smelter. These need to stay. I need things to stay away from each other. I'm aware I don't have the materials. I know. I know. I know. I'm gonna repossess. I can't even see anything out this way. Survivor's raft. Which way is everything? Everything's coming. Okay, so the survivor's raft should actually crash into us. That would be okay-ish. What are you? No, I don't want the survivor's raft. I want the trash pile. Okay. Resource. Whoa, that was fast. Kelp is done. Those still have a little bit of time. I'm gonna head this, well, okay, over this way, then this way a bit. I'm gonna go after the sunken brewery as well, but I do need, I need wood. Wait, what's that? What? The water here is glowing a bright blue due to bioluminescent life force. Any idle villagers can try to drink the magical waters for happiness. Where was that when everybody was miserable? Seriously, where was that? I needed that last time, not now. But that is good to know. That is very good to know. I am now also being extremely cautious about other boats and stuff. All I did was stop to try to save my people. Oh, there's another kelp forest here, so I guess I'm going there next. Okay, anything else? I know this. Drifting resource. Okay, where are you guys at? 20 and 23, so not too bad. Speed it up a little bit. Okay, I know. There it is. Like, I know I saw it. Drifting resource as well. These little circles of things. I don't know if that will actually, no, I'm not going to have to go around because when this sinks, yeah, it sinks. Okay, so we can actually go forward. So we'll collect, not the fish. I want the resource. Junk. Okay, well, we can start moving because that'll hit that. Where? Over here. I'm going to get survivors with this. That's okay. I am so mad at the pirates now. We need to build up like a huge army and just annihilate them. There we go. Yeah, we'll bring them on. We're not gonna do that again though. Wait, what are you? Drifting resource. Trash pile. I don't see any other boats. Alright, well, 50% left. I know meat is gonna be a better food source than the kelp, but at least the kelp is something that we've got right now. Okay, so nobody's actually on these. I just need the deep sea diver for it. Yeah, I'm not sure, like, dude, can we just keep going this way forever and ever? Oh no. That'd be kinda cool though. Is it done? Oh, it is. Okay. I know it's backlogged with jobs because I need supplies. Oh, you are wood. Okay. We're going to make a little bypass to collect this wood. And then over there. It washed up on the smelter, apparently. I'm doing a lot of circling around. I am sorry, but I'm slightly paranoid now. Just slightly. I don't want to go that way. But that may... I don't really want to be chasing the debris. We should be going towards the debris. What's on here? So I can get a bunch of that, but that's about it. I don't see... Never mind, I see another kelp forest and a school of fish. Okay. Right now it's going to suck because we're pretty much resource hoarding right now. And food hoarding right now, but I need to find the wood. These that are just wood. I got those, so I think I got the most important ones right now. Yeah, the water cannon is not even built yet. Is it not going to let me know when it's done anymore? It doesn't let me know. Oh, it does drag me along. Okay. That's good. I'm sorry about all the like smoky steam or whatever fog that it is. I get a much better view from up there. Anything else around? There's like nothing around right now. Anywhere. I don't understand how people are hungry. I mean, we do have food. Yes, granted, it's not the best, but it is something. Oh, so trade post. I don't really have anything that I want to trade. What are you? Who are you, actually? A colony of scavengers, not the brightest of city plans, but they should have lots of scrap metal and wood to trade. Independent and neutral. Okay. So. No, I don't want my people to go. That's fine. Okay. So their name. Uh-oh. So these were the pirates last time. I swear that was the name of the pirates last time. I just had a freaking heart attack. I'm like, oh crap. Already? We're gonna deal with them already? Okay. But I don't see anywhere else. I don't want to trade, so I'm gonna head this direction next, I think. And hopefully find something somewhere. I don't know. I don't want to go this way and then end up being in the same area as them. Oh, this fog though. Fog is so bad. Okay, are you gonna let me know when you're done? No, it doesn't let me know anymore. I don't understand. Why did it stop letting me know? Like I said, looking around, paranoid as can be. I thought I saw something over there. There is nothing. This is like brutal. Driftwood pile. This is so not good. I mean, I know we were struggling last time, but holy crap. This destroyed ship, trade post. They gotta be over way back here somewhere. I can't see them, which is fine. As long as they don't come after me. Okay, well you're doing that. I'm gonna just keep looking around and you can't find anything. Okay, I see something over here, but I can't reach it. I can't zoom out anymore. Is that another or the same one? I'm not sure. I don't want a destroyed ship. I don't need a destroyed ship right now. I need the driftwood. Okay. I'm not sure why that got taken. Can we please focus on this now? Thank you. I feel having the water cannon before a source of fire would have been a little bit more, I don't know, important. But, you know, what do I know? Okay, water, yeah, that's for water. But I don't have a trapper yet. Okay. Deep diver I don't have. I don't want to go overboard with too many things. I do, however, feel we're going to need some of these now. So let's, what do you need actually for that? Well, you're going to have to figure it out. I'm going to stick you over here. Oh, wait. No, that's the guardhouse. Okay. I saw prison here and I'm like, wait, that's not what I wanted. Okay. Oh, I can't see anything there. Did they finish? I think they did. Yeah. Not that I could see any. Well, I might as well head that way. Because I can't really see anything else around. Oh, there's a line there. Oh no. I think the line is for pirates, and if you're within their that sight that they can see. So basically, I think if you can see the line, they can see you type thing. But I don't actually know. Obviously. I should have kept more tabs on those pirates. That was so dumb of me to just not keep tabs on them. That was, oh, so stupid. Hang on, I saw something. Over the drifting resource. I know you're backlogged. That's why we're going over here. Food we've got. Not the best, not the worst. Driftwood pile. Is it raining? I don't know, it sounds like it's raining right now. And then we'll go to that one and that one. Why now am I finding them all? Oh, there's a school of fish though. What are you? Drifting? Okay. Well, this is on the fast speed. Driftwood pile there as well. And there, look, now we can find all the driftwood. What? Oh, I don't like this at all. Not at all. What did you need for the guardhouse? More metal, which is cooking up, and wood. Okay, well, I'm collecting up wood. That'll be a, that's a good thing. Okay, how far? I can't go far. I can't see anything either. Oh, I have to be really close because of this fog. Oh, crap. Okay. Apparently we gotta be close. So close we shall be. How much more? 40%. 33. Hang on. Oh. I'm looking the wrong way. Nope. I want to do that. I'm gonna look here, because then when this is done, I'm just gonna have a move over there. I don't like this. This is scary. Ah, I'm kicking myself. I'm so mad. Oh, well. Zero. Move there. I mean, you win some, you lose some. My guardhouse has been built. Okay. I have Austin. That's it. Just one guy. Okay. I don't feel that's, don't feel very comforted by that. Your drifting resource. Two trade posts there now. Survivor's Wrath. And then I'm gonna go there and then there. I don't see like any other. Hang on. No. I really don't see any other anything. Although that one just seemed to have cropped up. Because I got this one over here, which is was going to be my next one. And then, well, if I hit this one and then this one. Okay, is everything now built? That's what I want to know. No, you are not built yet. Oh, I need more plastic now. You are junk. You are not what I need. So is this going to be now where I can't find plastic anywhere? How much you want to bet? Now it'll be trying to find plastic. I have a feeling. That's it, just a feeling, but a feeling. Oh yeah, plastic way down there. Anything coming towards us? You. Junk. You. Wood. That's not plastic though. Wait, what are you? Driftwood pile. Yeah, now there are driftwood piles everywhere. School of fish and destroyed ship again. Drifting. Destroyed ship and crude oil. Okay. School of fish looks to be... Oh, now... Okay, so it showed it up there. Okay, so go there. I'm just looking around. You know, the usual paranoia. Yeah, I don't know what to... Driftwood. And then now over there is driftwood somewhere too. At least, over there. That's so confusing to me. I don't need the trade post. What are you... oil rig, platform, school of fish. Yeah. I'm gonna start heading, I guess, this way. Collect up these two. And then I can't see really anything. No, there's like nothing that I can see anyways. Nothing to scare me yet. Ugh. I'm so mad with that. So mad. Okay, well, where are we at? 53? Yeah, I've got a lot. So I'm gonna collect up this last one. And then be working on finding plastic. I think that... What is this for? What does this mean? have stored here have exceeded the storage capacity and may decay? What? Okay, gather, no, production. Wait, I have a recycler, don't I? No, there's no arrow on it. That's how I know whether I have something or not. I'm not arrow a one. I actually really like that. That it'll tell us whether we have something or not. Milton Utility. Storehouse. It won't fit there. Okay, let's stick it over here. Hello? It was green for a second. I saw... There you go. Okay. I know it is. I'm sorry. Go there. Ooh. What are you, wood? Oh, wait. No. Go over here. Fish. They're so hidden. So hidden. Glad I caught that. Oh, nope. It looks like the driftwood. Driftwood, that's a drifting. Okay, well, stop there. Thank you. Okay, so I guess they're training? I don't know, but I only had the one before. Now I got four, so I'm not going to argue with this. Increase maximum guard to... Oh, so I can only have four at the moment. That's okay. What do I need? The storehouse. I've got everything. Almost. I have enough wood. Okay. From here, we're gonna go to here. And the kelp and the fish are gone. Storehouse has been built. Excellent. Excellent. Okay, we've got something over there. I don't know what over there. I'm gonna start heading maybe this way. Pirate scout. Whoa. Pause. What do you mean a pirate scout? Oh, right there. I wonder if I could take him on. I've never come across the scout before. So, I don't know, but I know that the water thing... Okay, you know what? Harpoon. I'm gonna stick a couple of these, I think. I'm gonna stick one there for right now, and I'm gonna stick one over here for right now. And see what they say. Tribute. Pirates are demanding... tribute in the form of resources. Your city could pay up to temporarily avoid. I'm gonna do that if I can, because I don't have a big enough anything. Wait. So 20. Oh my god, I have to do this for the whole thing. Okay, well, you're gonna get a whole bunch of kelp. There you go. Bye. Okay, so I should be good for a little bit now, right? Hopefully. That's the fisher that you're collecting. Backlog. At least it's temporary. At least I have that option. The other pirate ship didn't even give me an option. It just straight up attacked. Okay, so metal is being, and wood is being, created. I'm gonna run into these two, I think. What am I still doing? Fish. Okay. You are not, no. Cycler, where was I put? There it is. What do I need for this? Metal, yeah. Oh yeah, I just checked over there, didn't I? Okay, I'm gonna leave it here before, we die again. Because that was not nice. I did not appreciate that at all. At least we've got a little bit of protection to leave us alone for a bit. I don't know why that was never an option before, though. I really wish we had that option before, because I not that I had anything to actually trade with, to be honest. But at least I could have known You know, that would have been nice. But I'm stocking up on food for obvious reasons. I'm stocking up on wood and stuff. So I am going to leave it here. Try again. And if you like this and want to see more, please like and subscribe. I would not be surprised at all. Why do I have a tech point? I would not be surprised at all if I die again. I'm just going to keep going because I like this game and I'm trying to figure it out. If you have played and you know what you're doing, you know, tips, hints, suggestions would be greatly appreciated. So please like, subscribe if you're new to the channel. Welcome. I do a bunch of these type of games. I succeed, I fail, you get to watch it all. Hit the little bell thing so you get notified every time I post a video. And thank you so much for watching. I truly appreciate it. Oh, I can head over here now. And I'm going slow. I'm gonna go to here and then I'll be off of here. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day, evening, wherever you are in the world. And I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.